when my dad got stabbed in a bar in Mexico City. He remembers bleeding out in a taxicab, thinking he was going to die. He wouldn't tell me what his last thoughts were. I like to think he was thinking about me. I was born that day.
It was a Wednesday. She left with her brown tattered bag. The one with the worn out gold buckle. I didn't think she would do it. I hoped that she went out for another drink. I mean, she always would come back. But I knew. She never would leave on a Wednesday. I guess she never wanted to be a mother.
I ran away from home when I was 16. I know it broke my mom's heart, but I don't know what it did for my dad. I thought it would wake him up. There are days I think about him coming after me, angry that I left, and he'll beat me up some and take me back home. But I don't think he ever looked for me.
took my dad's pills from his prescription bottle. I remember waking in a hospital room. I saw my dad sitting by me. But I wanted to see her there too. I thought she would come back. I thought she would care. That's when I knew. My mother had left for good.
I'm sorry about everything.
You think if your father hadn't had met her, we'd still be here?
I don't know.
She was always unhappy.
Are you happy?
She's my mother. It's in my genes to be unhappy.
No. You're not like her.
You know, for the first time, I think I'm starting to believe that.